Details about the potential benefits of medical marijuana. 8 on Your Side medical reporter Susan Shapiro joins us now. Susan?
Kim, it's kind of a mixed review. The American Academy of Neurology reviewed scientific research on the use of medical marijuana for neurological conditions. It found medical marijuana in pill or oral spray can help treat certain symptoms of multiple sclerosis, but did not appear to help treat drug-induced movements of Parkinson's disease. And it says the studies did not show whether smoked medical marijuana is effective for MS. The Academy says it did not find enough evidence to determine whether medical marijuana in any form works or doesn't work in treating other motor problems like seizures in epilepsy and tics in Tourette's syndrome.
It's important to know if you're using it for a condition that we know whether it's going to work or not. You know, you're taking a risk of side effects, and if you don't know that there's going to be any benefit, you need to know that.
And this review was presented today at the Academy's annual meeting in Philadelphia and is also published in the journal Neurology.